in today's world, you know, people are much more in tune to the environment. They really are looking for those renewable resources to create the electricity from. And, you know, here in Tennessee, we don't have sun like you would in California. We don't have the winds like you do across the plains, but we do have a lot of waste.
Traditional yogurt, 1 gallon of milk makes 1 gallon of yogurt, but with Greek, it takes 3 gallons of milk to make 1 gallon of yogurt, and those other 2 gallons become a waste stream that we have to deal with. So our solution was to build the anaerobic digester and consume the whey on site.
The wasted whey left over from making Greek yogurt gets pumped into this giant tank. Add some bacteria to consume the whey and other milk solids, and in the process, methane gas is released. Since it's a closed tank, the methane can be captured, compressed, and contained. It is then used to run a generator that creates electricity. It's a closed-loop system, with the plant using their own electricity to power the filling and packing machinery, and as a result, pulling much less electricity off the Murfreesboro grid.